For a few years now, both China and Russia have boasted of having hypersonic missiles in active service. The US has no such weapons yet, but it is working on a plethora of various systems to be put into service in the coming years. This video will try to list them all, explain them, compare them, and put them all in a proper context. So when might the US catch up in the hypersonic missile race? Watch the video to find out.